Mediocre Mario Maker Monday.
Yeah.
What's up, YouTube? How's it going? Starting off hot and fresh, we're going to be doing another endless challenge to, well, start the episode, I guess. Level 1, 15 lives. Magic Blue themed single player. What do I do? Oh. Okay. I got scared because the level was moving, but it appears that we need to do something to make this move. Oh. I didn't know that's a thing. Ba-ba-ba-na-na-na. No. Oh. Scared the crap out of me. Interesting. That is very interesting. I've never done a level like that before. Wait. That was a... what would you say that is? It's a troll move. All right, we got it this time. We've learned from our mistakes. Wait, what? How do we... No. Okay. Oh my God. What am I supposed to do? No, I did the thing. Okay. Oh my gosh, that was so close. What do I do? I'm glad it stops here because... Oh man. Oh, come on. Can this end already? Ba 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 da da da. Da na 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 na. Are we done? Did we beat it? Oh no. Run. Run. Okay. Okay, this is kind of fun. Interesting. Are we done yet? Thanks. I thought I was about to die. Yo, give me the levels. Oh, levels. Give me the levels. Why did I say that? Give me the one-ups. Cool. Well, that actually ended up working out for us. I didn't think that that level was going to be very successful, but apparently it was. I like it though. Moving on, level 2, 17 lives. Look at things you're looking up for us. Gimmick athletic. Ooh, I don't know. We may have to skip this one. But it is Super Mario World, so... I am kind of freaking scared. I love this song, though. Okay, P-switch here, this thing here. Ah, jeez, I don't know. It's looking grim. Let's see if we can do it. Let's freaking go. Yeah. Oh, Okay. At least we get, like, checkpoints. All right, P-switch jump, I'm guessing. Mmm! Did I just have to wait? What is going on over here, though? Come on, we all know I jumped. We all know. Thank you. All right, we got another one. Another one. We can do this, right? Press one if you think we can do this. Oh. Eesh. I don't know. I've never done these before. No! I thought I did it. Come on. Thank you. Oh! No! Thank you. Let's go. Blah, 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 blah. That one wasn't too bad. Now one more. We could actually get through this level. Please, please. One time for your boy. Okay. Sweet. We did it. Let's go. Let's go. I'm so hyped that I completed this. Hopefully. Please don't troll me. Whoops. Thank you. This is a really nicely done level. I only got one life though. I would have liked to gain more lives out of that. Give that one a like. It seemed like that one was ranked in order of difficulty, and I started with the most difficult ones. So towards the end, it seemed like it just got easier and easier. Did take half our lives though, so that kind of sucked. Technical. That's all I know. It's technical. I don't think so. Yeah, I'm not gonna play that. Not going to play that. Another technical level. Gonna kill me right off the bat, too. What was I supposed to do? I mean, I know what I was supposed to do, but like... That did not hit me. Come on. We're gonna lose here. I can already tell. I'm not trying to be pessimistic. I can tell what the kind of level that it is. Okay. Are you serious? We did it? We freaking did it! Let's go! Okay. I know it's only two lives to... I was about to say, is it over? I know it's only we only have two lives left, but still, that's pretty hype. Reach the goal after grabbing at least 500 coins. So I'm pretty much going to have to grab 500 coins. What is happening? Oh my gosh. No. I needed those. Is it just gone? Oh, I could just go up like this way. Are the coins up here still? I'm probably wasting my time doing this. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Whatever. Whatever. Pretty sure I needed that. Oh God. This is a weird level. Ah, don't like that. Oh, I see. Oh, no. People are obsessed with these kind of levels. No. What? I have no idea what to do here. This level is way too confusing. I think I'm just gonna skip it. This level is weird. That level is strange. Into the bigger world. Into the bigger world. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Strange. Oh, okay. That makes sense. This is pretty cool. Oh no. But how? Interesting. Oh, I see. Kind of see? I mean, I kind of see, but I don't really. I can't kill them. Can I? Are you supposed to get the boot up here? I have no clue. Wow, I just don't understand this one. I don't get it. I'm skipping again. I just don't get it. Nightmare on Wall Street. Reach the goal after grabbing at least one coin, okay? Oh god. Like, where do I go? No. Oh my god! Okay, but what do I do now? I'm not getting good levels here. I'm gonna go for a skip again. Those are not like good, you only have one or two live left levels. Should be good. Oh no. I just got pole vaulted into that. That was insane. Okay, well, our run ends there. Time to start a new one. Welcome to the Jack vs. Boss 3. Boss battle. King Jack. Okay. Oh boy. Levels have not been kind today. Well, they were all right until, you know, like a few levels ago, and then it just started to be totally utter complete hot garbage. But at least we're learning from this, I guess. That's cool. Well, what kind of sucks though is that I'm over it. Oh my god, just give me a decent one, please. Ba ba ba. Ba ba da ba 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 da. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. Oh god! I should have just gone to the right. Alright, back to the grind. Bum 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 bum. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, nice. All right. Good shit. Bum, 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 bum. Interesting. Are you kidding me? Are you? Oof. Oh. Jump off the buggy platform. It really wasn't that hard. Sometimes. Are you kidding me right now? How am I supposed to defeat this? Ugh. Oh, I see. I see. I see. Nah, fam. That's messed up. Where do the freaking hammers come from? Can Bowser throw hammers? I didn't know that. Gosh, it's so hard to get that right timing. Let's go.
Come on. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was insane. Ba-da-ba-da. Okay. Compared to the levels that I played, like the four levels that I played before that, that wasn't too bad. Level two, seven lives, not the greatest. Damn it. No. Are you kidding me? Catch up to the shell. Damn it. We are not faster than the shell. I thought the shell might actually still hit them. It's not gonna. Oh, man. We were almost there. We just needed to jump on one of the Kami Koopas or whatever. Let's go. We did it. Speed run, huh? Well, damn it. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. Oh no. I thought that was gonna be the end. Ah, I got too scared. Well. Bummer. Okay, moving on. Let's see if this one goes better. Yogurt shorts. I kind of like that. It's a pretty good name. Short and sweet too. What? No. Love losing lives, son. There's something about that, though. All right, here we go. I hate that they make me lose it instantly. Okay, here we go. Isn't there a way to do this? I'm pretty sure there is. Oh, if you... Are you serious? What was the chain chomp? I needed to wait until... Oh, I see. I fucking hate this game, actually. Just go and die, I guess. So much hot garbage. Like, why? God.
So long, Bowser.
I should have kept. I think I see now. I didn't even want to do that. Okay, we finally beat the level, hopefully. Don't even think I need that. Oh my god, hated that level. That was level one. Hopefully we can get lucky on some of these other ones. Standard speedrun. Reach the goal after grabbing at least 400 coins. Oh god. Great. That worked out. This level's pretty cool so far. So far. Well, this might be over already. Looks like it's over.
Like, why?
I need a jump there. Oh my god, this is a good level, but damn. Okay. Level 3. 8 lives. A modest test of strength, so we're going to Zelda here, alluding to Zelda. Oh, okay, yeah. Well, I thought I could shoot. Thank you. Whatever. Really? Cool. Now, cool. Are you serious? There's no way. Oh, I fucking hate Hammer Bros. Take that. Are you for real right now? Are you serious? I mean, what am I supposed to do now? I can't win. Like, you don't have to have this chain chomp there. You really fucking don't. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, okay, wait a minute. I don't know why I did that. No, God. Trying to aim up. Whatever. That's why. That's why that exists. Because if you accidentally do that... Sweet. All right. End of episode. Great. I'm done with these levels today. I am just absolutely done. Thanks everyone for tuning in to this episode. I definitely appreciate all of you who consistently watch all of my videos every week. I don't know if there will be another episode next week. Things are starting to get kind of crazy for the holiday seasons and things like that. So my schedule is going to be pretty busy. So I'm not exactly sure what the upload schedule will be like, but you know where to look for new episodes. So like and subscribe as always. See you around.